Hello, it's Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at a little 2014 LEGO Star Wars Microfighters set. This is an AAT, you know, a clone tank. Small little thing. This comes with 95 pieces in the set. The whole thing with the Microfighters series, as I've mentioned many times before, is that it's all just about miniaturizing. But still being able to put an actual minifigure in there. So this one has the appropriate figure. It actually has a pilot, a battle droid built in there. It's just your regular little one. Of course you can take it out, but it's not the big deal here. Rotating turret, yes, very important rotating turret. And it can also change in elevation so you can arc those shots. Another thing that you will see in all of the Microfighters sets is the ability to actually shoot. So you've got your two launchers on the sides here. Flick fire missiles. Yes, excellent. So, you know, two little shots that you can shoot out if you want to, just for fun little play. And I got the little windscreen to angle back a little bit more. Actually, I think if you take this, you can kind of move them around a little bit, get the windscreen to angle back a little bit more still, but it's just easier to put them in there with the whole thing standing up. And it's a little bit of a tough squeeze in there, but it does just fit. I like this thing. I think that it looks good. It's very clear what it's trying to be. I really appreciate having an actual battle droid in there. It's small, it's dainty, it's quaint, it's cute, but it's obvious what it's trying to be, and it's doing exactly what they're trying to do with the Microfighters set. So I'm happy with this one. Those are my thoughts. That's my review. That's the video. And if you want to share your thoughts about the set, feel free in the comment section, and I'll talk to you again in the next one.